Episode 1 of the counter-narrative, two stories and a Gareth Southgate happy ending. Take 1.